please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Plant High School. I'm Dylan Valenti, and today is Wednesday, November 20th, and this is Panther TV. Congratulations to the United Special Olympic Flag Football Team for winning bronze at the State Fall Classic. And congratulations to Dara Mizell for winning gold in powerlifting for the bench press and deadlift. Great work, Dara. Also, the Fall Sports Banquet for Special Olympics will be held at West Shore Pizza this Wednesday at 6:30. All partners are invited. Did you know that our school has a flag football club team called the South Tampa Thunder? The club team is not the Plant Panthers flag football team, but if you're interested, see Coach Conte in room 12, the JROTC room, if you have any questions. Now let's check in with Megan for sports.
We are on the road tonight and tomorrow, Panthers. Our boys soccer team travels to Osceola tonight for a 7 p.m. kickoff, while our boys basketball and cheer teams are on the road tomorrow night. That's all we have for sports. Back to you, Dylan.
Thanks, Megan. And now a moment for some words of wisdom.
Thoughts of suicide may feel impossible to overcome, but with help and support, you can find hope and meaning. Call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 1-800-273-TALK to speak to a counselor, or visit suicidepreventionlifeline.org. It's free, it's confidential, it's available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And even if it feels like it, you're not alone.
Use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. In the Father, we put our faith.
That's all we have for you today, Panthers. Please stay tuned for some last-minute reminders and have a great day.